almost jam-packed in there, and I can't find a single seat available except for this one. I have so many things. I'm kind of hungry, and I'm mindlessly got everything that caught my water in the morning. Will I be able to control it? I have a pretty big appetite, so I'm pretty sure I can put this down in the flex today. What are you having? Steamed agave? Yeah, they are healthy. But even more than just that last of the day. Here, you can have this tuna salad. Please, just take it already, I insist. You're new here, right? Oh, how do I know? Well, we're basically in the same class. You probably haven't noticed me because I first seen you back then. Heck, I doubt that you even noticed my existence up until now because I rarely you keep your eyes off the ground. Oh no, don't apologize, it's alright. I find it amusing, really. Because it's like a unique quirk of yours. Staring on the floor numerous times or something magnificent etched upon it that only you can see. I'm not with what? Do you know me? And here I thought I was invisible. I feel relieved really this time. How's your experience in regards to the school so far? Just good? If you need any assistance, I can approach them and I will do my best to help you out. You don't talk much, do you? I think you're doing all the talking, I can barely make a coherent sentence out of all your replies. Because what? Go on, tell me. Shy about what? Oh, you're shy talking to me? Don't. No. I don't think that'll help. I'm just me. Oh no, I'm not upset. I'm just baffled. If I wasn't caught, would you dare? Maybe. So there's a 50-50 chance that you would. Wanna share this cheesecake with me? Why not? I see I miss one. You love cheesecake like I do. I know I miss. There's nothing wrong with sharing my plate. Let them look. It's not like we're doing anything for both of you. We're just eating cake, plain and simple. I don't really mind if they do. My brother's playing me. It's a gossip, so that's no longer my problem. Okay, we're on the same page. Tastes good, right? It tastes even better because I'm sharing it with you. Hey, are you alright? You have to go already? Why? You haven't even finished putting your share of the cake. Please stay. Are you really this dense? Sit down and hear me. I know you're shy, aloof. My friends told me that you'll freak out the moment I barge straight into your center space. But being the stubborn person I am, I had to break through all the barriers. The more I get to observe you, the more I understand you. Like how you love your temples and your stress cells. How you would reach the original moment when you're pissed off. And how your ears would just turn bright red when you're blushing. Just like right now. I know you're not that dumb. You know what I'm talking about, exactly. I like you a lot, a lot, a lot. I can't keep it down. Because I'm bursting at the seams. Aren't you going to say anything? Look at me, say something. I'm done pacifying these feelings. I'm tired, I'm really trying to suppress them, but I'm failing miserably. I can't believe you're whispering like that. Speak louder. Like me too? You're not just saying that playfully. Is something I'm officially yours? Great. Oh, great. Oh, I wouldn't have to go away. Oh, time's up. Oh, come on. We're going to go for class. You better hurry. We already caused enough of a scene today, don't you agree? Here, hold my hand. Oh, come on, hold it. We'll walk through the hallways together, you know, to rub it into people's faces. Joking, JK, JK. What should I call you? Baby. I'm just joking. You should see the look on your face, though. Oh, you're right. I should stop joking around, but I really can't help it. I feel elated. It's like a huge burden has been lifted off my shoulders. Could have went downhill fast, you know. You thought I was insane for pulling off that kind of stunt back in the cafeteria? Well, thinking about it now, maybe I am insane. I'm sorry. No, let me apologize. I made you feel uncomfortable back there. I let my emotions get the best of me. But I have no regrets whatsoever. When you said you had to go, it was like my brain shut down and my heart took over. If I let you leave like that, I thought you might resort to avoiding me for all eternity. I can't have that. So I took the risk, and by God's grace, it was worth it. Did you just kiss me? Come closer. Surely worth it indeed. Hey everyone, welcome to end segment number 5. Thank you for watching and helping my brother and I reach 112 subscribers. Oh my gosh, we didn't expect to reach 100 in less than a month. So I really thank you guys for helping us reach this point. This script today for this very fast mass edit comes to you by the writer, the Right Vibe. I'll include this link to their script in the description below. Thank you guys for helping us reach this mile point for us. Hope you had a great morning. I am exhausted. It is 7:30 in the morning and I had no sleep creating all this because I wanted to be able to edit something to you guys for this mile point while I have the computer in front of me, because I didn't want to steal it from my brother. So here it is. Hope you enjoy it. Thanks for watching. Peace out.